Hello everyone. So in this video we are going to see the some of the glue terminology which we should remember and which we should know. Okay, so like in S3 also we are using like bucket and all, right? In IM also the policy things and all we should aware of. Similarly in a glue also we should know like what is classifier, what is crawler, this all the thing we should know. So let us try to understand. Okay, we will get more clarity whenever we will do a practical. So, but let us try to understand some of the terminology. Okay, so first one is like the data catalog. Okay, so in a data catalog, what actually in a data catalog contain is like it contain the metadata information. Okay, it will contain the metadata information. Suppose you have a data in a S3 location. Okay, in a S3 location, so what actually we do is like first we try to create a crawler. Okay, you can see we have one of the terminology, this crawler. So let us first try to understand the crawler. What crawler does is like, it crawler will go to the S3 location, okay? It will crawl all your data, okay? And whatever the metadata information will be there, that actually it will store into a data catalog. So data catalog is nothing but it will contain all the metadata information, okay? Now crawler, what is the use of the crawler? Crawler will just crawl all your data which is available on S3 location or RDS location and all. Okay, after doing a crawl, after crawling it will actually create one table. Okay, it will create one table that will also come under the data catalog section. So over there actually we have to specify the database, the table. The table will get created whenever you will do a crawler. Okay, so these all the things actually whenever we will do a practical we will get more idea. So data catalog is nothing but it will contain all the metadata information. Now after that the classifier. Okay, so the glue has one more property, like this will give you the automated schema for your data. Suppose you have data in S3 or suppose you have any kind of the data which is available, the automated schema for the table it will create. Okay, so if it is not able to identify, so for that actually we can use a classifier also. Actually that we will see in a practical whenever we will do. Okay, the connection is nothing but it will try to create a connection between the S3 and all. Okay, and after that crawler we have already understood the database is nothing but that in under the database only the table will get created, and data store is nothing but what is your data source and all. And these all the things we already aware, like the job script, table, transform, the trigger. Okay, if you want to create a trigger for the glue you can do a triggering and all. Okay.